guys, welcome to my channel again. Today we're going to be doing something different. We're going to be working this. We're going to be working upon this. We want this booty gets a bit more bigger and round. So we're going to work with this booty for 7 days to make it a bit round and more bigger and a bit of size. So we need a bit of size on. We need a bit of gureko. Like so. You know, we want to be, it's there now, right? But want a bit more like, want a bit bigger body. So we're going to be doing some exercise that will give us extra body. Like guys, right. Right guys. We'll be doing 3 sets of exercises to gain this booty, like nice round booty in 7 days. Right, let's go. Come on, let's go. Are you ready? It's down a bit. You ready? Let's go. Back straight, hands down. Legs, let's go. Going to be doing this exercise each one for 1 minute, 60 seconds, just 60 seconds or 1 minute. This way you're going to gain nice round booty and bigger. We don't want flat booty or buttocks. Doing it to feel this bit hurting and you wanna that will cut you very fast as well. Exercise 2. You want to do each one, each leg for a minute. Ooh, that hurts. You want that though. That's going to make you put the rest nice and firm and round. Right, the other leg. not that. One that though. One nice big booty. You feel that pain? You want to burn and you feel it. When your bum's on fire, then you know your butt is going to be nice and round. Round. You want that? You've got to burn. Get your booty nice and shaped. Alright. The third one, the last one, was just be doing three. Squat. Nice, let's go. Remember, 1 minute each exercise. There we go. That's right. I'll see you later, guys. That's all three exercises done. Don't forget to subscribe, like the channel, share with friends, do some exercise, keep fit, keep healthy, keep active, and look nice. Okay, guys. So how to keep doing? Of course, you want this to go like pop, bigger, and you want the size to go bigger, and you want to cut this belly down, of course. So keep doing that exercises, guys.